for now we're moving on to the visualization prize. Now this is supported by Lumion, who launched this prize with us last year. Very grateful for their support, and of course in a world of almost continual representational change in architecture, this prize is about the promotion and celebration of technology shifts. And as all architects know, 3D visualization and 3D rendering is now an increasingly important part of the designer's suite of skills, allowing possibilities really unthought of not that long ago.
Then we move on to the winner of the visualization prize. The judges' comments on the winner stated that they experienced this as an extremely calm and serene visualization that explores the buildings, their locations. The video gives a great essence of place and is very sensorial. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the World Architecture Festival Visualization Prize 2021 is the Altaduro Winery and Hotel Atelier Sergio Rebello. Congratulations!